UW-Madison's Twitter account was hacked this morning. Some of the tweets include profanity. The university released a statement saying it contacted Twitter support to restore the issue. A cause or who is responsible hasn't been identified.